Now, next guest mix from a guy originates from Rome in Italy. He's absolutely smashing drum and bass scene at the moment. He's got his own label called Subculture Records. He's worked alongside the likes of Optive, Sleeper Cell, Billion, and loads more. He's done remixes for Foreign Beggars, and he's got loads coming up. I think we just should get into the guest mix because this guy is sick. Please welcome to One Extra, it's Maztek.
The One Extra Drum and Bass Guest Mix. One Extra Drum and Bass Guest Mix.
Okay. We'll be right back.
extra drum and bass guest mix. One extra drum and bass guest mix. We'll be right back.
bass. Love One Extra.
Drum and bass. I love it.
Feel the sound creeping in the air and the feeling of the bass like the wind in my hair. I need to feel the sound, but it's not loud enough. So crank it up, crank it up, crank it up, crank it up.
One Extra, it's your boy Chrissy Chris. Oh yeah. And well, for the last 20-25 minutes, been in the guest mix with Maztec, straight out of Rome, Italy. Big ups Maztec for that, absolutely sick. If you want to listen back to that again, or even the high maintenance mix from earlier on, you know where to go on iPlayer, bbc.co.uk/OneExtra. Still to come, we got Sub Focus in Extra Talent, loads of brand new music. But hold up, where's the news? What are you saying, Risky?
Okay, what do pizzas, a superhero costume, stickers, and a smartphone have in common? They are items Maztec would take into space. He'd wear the superhero costume to pretend to fly. He'd give pizzas to aliens. He'd stick a Maztec sticker on the shuttle. And of course, he'd Instagram the whole caper for you all to see. Oh yes, we've been learning loads of strange things about Renegade Hardware's Maztec this week. He's just released What We Bring on BTK's Dirty Audio label. It's a heavyweight selection for sure.